Here's something you can do with the wax that's left over at the end of your candle instead of throwing it away. Put the candle in your freezer for a few days. This makes it easier to remove the wax, but sometimes you might have to dig it out a bit. I keep all the pieces, and then whenever my wax warmer needs the top off, I just add it in.